day.
Who are you, my mother?
No. Speaking of which, have you checked on her today?
Look, I peered in through the door a few hours ago. She was still asleep in bed. She's not called up, you said.
Has she eaten at all?
Don't know.
You're supposed to make her breakfast. If she's had to get out of her bed to feed herself, in her condition, I swear.
Look, she hasn't called on me, right? You know she would if she needed something. So how was work?
Yeah, it was alright. It's just another day.
No more calls from the boonies?
Unfortunately not. I can't believe there are people out there actually called that. Is that beer?
No.
This is, I can smell it from here.
Look, I'm 2 years old. I can drink whenever I want.
And who paid for it?
I did.
With what money?
Money I got from Uncle Gordon.
Thought that was going towards your next guitar.
I'm like 8 quid. I can put it back in once I've got it.
One of these days you're gonna wake up with a hangover and find out you've given your entire life savings to your waffly wedded wife.
Look, I've never been that drunk.
You're getting there. Mom's dead.
What?
She was lying up there. Probably for hours, not breathing. I went up. Saw her there. Thought I could save her, but... it was too late.
Well,
you left her to rot up there. Down here.